Tuolumne Meadows. One of the largest subalpine meadows in the Sierra Nevadas is Tuolumne Meadows. Here, the Dana and Lyell forks of the Tuolumne River, sometimes milky with glacial flour, fine-grained sediments from upstream glaciers, combine before flowing on down to Hetch Hetchy Valley. Limbert Dome, named for a sheep herder and homesteader who lived here in the 1880s, can be seen across the meadow. Its glacial polished and plucked Roche Montanay profile silhouetted against the darker red metamorphosed volcanic rocks of Mount Dana and Mount Gibbs. Several trails allow one to enjoy the geologic features and natural beauty of this area, including the Soda Springs Trail. Along the way are spectacular views of the river, meadows, and mountains, including Unicorn Peak. Imagine this horn of rock sticking forlornly above a sea of ice and resisting glacial erosion. The Soda Springs Trail takes you on an easy stroll through meadows with marmots, lilies, and robins, past the naturally carbonated springs with their rich red mud, to a pioneer cabin and the Parsons Memorial Lodge built in 1914. One of the people who had the vision to preserve and protect Yosemite's beautiful meadows was Theodore Teddy Roosevelt. Teddy came to know and love the Yosemite Valley with the help of good friends like John Muir. As president from 1901 through 1909, Teddy Roosevelt unified the Yosemite Valley and Mariposa Grove, integrating both into the Greater Yosemite National Park. He also increased the number of national parks from 5 to 10, and increased the area of the forest reserves by over 400% to an area approximately the size of all the Atlantic states from Maine to Virginia, and larger than the area of France, Belgium, and the Netherlands combined. 30 years later, his cousin, Franklin Delano Roosevelt, took action to both protect the lands and environment, and to bring hope back to a troubled nation with thousands of unemployed men. Within 37 days of his inauguration, the first of over 600,000 men were employed in Roosevelt's Tree Army, the Civilian Conservation Corps. The roads and stone bridges built by the Army Corps of Engineers in the early 1900s, in accordance with Major H.C. Benson's plan, were now complemented by new structures built by the CCC, such as the Half Dome Cable System and the Badger Pass Ski Complex. They created a lasting legacy in sweat and stone, which helped a nation recover from the most severe economic depression it has known. The National Civilian Conservation Corps lacked funding to continue its existence and its work during the Second World War. But today there is still a CCC taking care of Yosemite. The California Conservation Corps carries out trail building and maintenance chores that preserve, protect, and enhance Yosemite National Park.